Hello, everyone. Welcome to Facebook Live County Line with Jim. Weekly dance party Tuesday night. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you had a wonderful Mother's Day weekend. Sure it was different, but hopefully you enjoyed it, stayed safe and healthy. So as I mentioned, we are going to have a very special guest join us tonight. The mic is all set up for them. They'll be here shortly, joining us in the middle. As always, if you have any song requests, put them on to the comments. We'll go through everything. Once the video is done, we'll leave it up for a little bit, and then we'll delete it to prevent any sort of copyright infringement per Facebook copyright monitoring. It will then be posted to YouTube, which will be available tomorrow in the higher fidelity. We'll also indicate the recommended dances if people want to dance along to it live or if you want to dance to it after the fact. And as we mentioned, every week we have a different virtual tip jar. This week, virtual tip jar has been posted on the County Line page, and it is for America's Food Fund, Feeding Neighbors in Need. It's a GoFundMe page. The goal of the fund was launched by Leonardo DiCaprio, Maureen Powell Jobs, and Apple, along with the Ford Foundation, and their job is to ensure that all people have reliable access to food. So the link is on the website, GoFundMe page. We've got some cool stuff for you, a lot of old stuff and some new stuff as well. And gonna get started with a little George Strait. Adalida, pretty little Cajun queen, sweet Dixie flower, the bell of the bayou, every young man's dream. Adalida, I'd walk through a hurricane to stand beside you, sweet Adalida. I'd swim to Pontchartrain. I know, with your cotton dress swishing, you're getting some attention from all the boys in Tibidot. Oh my, really filling up their eyes, smiling and winking. I know what you're thinking, but I'm the only one who loves you so. Adalida, pretty little Cajun queen, sweet Dixie flower, the bell of beside you, sweet Adalida, I'd swim to Pontchartrain. Dish, I know you can tell it, you're making me so jealous from my head down to my toe. Oh me, you can make a redneck green, the way that you're a looking, you got me a cooking, and I ain't talking about it too fair. Adalida, pretty little Cajun queen, sweet Dixie flower, the belle of the bayou, every young man's dream. Adalida, I'd walk through a hurricane to stand beside you, sweet Adalida. I'd swim to Pontchartrain. Adalida, pretty little Cajun queen,
Dixie Fly, the belle of the bayou, you're every young man's dream. Adalida, I'd walk through a hurricane to stand beside you, sweet Adalida. I'd swim the Porsche train to stand beside you, sweet Adalida. To stand beside you, sweet Adalida. Just to stand beside of my sweet Adalida, I'd swim the Porsche train.
Get you started with some good old George Strait. Next, some Billy Currington. I was sitting there selling turnips on a flatbed truck, crunching on a pork rind when she pulled up. She had to be thinking this is where rednecks come from. Had Hollywood written on her license plate. She was lost and looking for the interstate, needing directions, and I was the man for the job. Told her way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with a no coke sign. Gotta stop and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then a left would take you to the interstate, but a right will bring you right back here to me. I was sitting there thinking about her pretty face, kicking myself for not catching her name. I threw my hat, thought you fool, could have been love. I knew my old fort couldn't run her down, she probably didn't like me anyhow. I watched her disappear into a cloud of dust. I told her way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with a no coke sign. Gotta stop and ask Miss Bell some of her sweet tea. Then a left will take you to the interstate, but a right will bring you right back here to me. Is this Georgia heat playing tricks on me, or am I really seeing what I think I see? The woman of my dreams coming back to me. Don't know why, but something felt right when she stopped and asked Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Mama gave her a big old glass and set her right back here to me. Thank God for good directions. Turn up green. Billy Currington for you. All right, up we got some Mavericks, which can only mean it's a La Cucaracha next. Here comes my happiness again, right back to where it should have been.
'cause now she's gone and I am free. And she can't do a thing to me. I just wanna dance the night away with senoritas who can sway. Right now tomorrow's looking bright, just like the sunny morning light. And if you should see her, please let her know that I will. As you can tell. And if she should tell you that she wants me back, tell her no, I've gotta go. Just wanna dance the night away with senoritas who can sway. Right now tomorrow's looking bright, just like the sunny morning light. And if she should tell her, please let her know that I will, as you can tell. And if she should tell you that she wants me back, tell her no, I've gotta go. Just wanna dance the night away with senoritas who can sway. Right now tomorrow's looking bright, just like the sunny morning light. I just wanna dance the night away with senoritas who can sway. Right now tomorrow's looking bright, just like the sunny morning light. Yeah,
a little cucaracha for you. Guys, hope you're having a good time dancing, having fun. Got a friend in New York City. He never heard of Conway Twitty. Don't know nothing about grits and greens. Never been south of Queens. But he flew down here on a business trip. We took him honky tonkin' and that was it. He took to it like a fish to mud, like a cow to cut. We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't hide it. When your man starts banging and you're feeling soft, you can't help but hollering. When you see that pretty little
country queens, man, you gotta admit that it's a damn cheese. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. Now you ain't gonna be born out in the sticks with an F-150 and a 30-06. Put a bubble in the family tree and get on down with me. Yeah, Bubba, all you need is an open mind. If you fire it up, you gotta let it shine. When it feels so right that it can't be wrong, come on, come on, come on, you ain't alone, you ain't alone. We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. Don't matter where you're from, you just can't hide. And when the band starts banging and it feels soft, you can't help but hollering. When you see them pretty little country queens, man, you gotta admit that it's a damn cheese. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, the bone, the bone, bone.
That's a lot of low end.
Y'all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. Don't matter where you're from, you just can't hide. When the band starts banging and it feels soft, you can't help but hollering. When you see them pretty little country queens, now you gotta admit that it's a damn cheese. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, 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 bone. Hillbilly bone, bone, bone.
Thanks to Trace Apton for joining us on that track. All right, got the tractors next. An oldie but a goodie.
Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Train.
Thank you.
says emergency, and asked to see my gun. Said a telephone number was 911. Got Brother Jimmy on the TV, killer on the stereo. But if you wanna get, you got to let it go. She got the boogie woogie woogie, spread all over the place. Got a stack to a ceiling, gotta stick it in your face. You know my baby likes to rock it with the boogie woogie choo choo train. Baby likes to rock it. Baby likes to rock it. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train. She got the boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Got a stack to the ceiling, gotta stick it in your face. You know, baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Baby likes to rock it. Baby likes to rock it. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Got a stack to the ceiling, gotta stick it in your face. You know my baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo choo train.
All right, we promised you a very special guest. We've got our mic set up here. I think she's ready to come in. Let's have a warm welcome for Pam from County Line. Hey, Pam.
Hey, Jim.
How you doing, Pam?
Oh, doing good.
You staying healthy? How was your Mother's Day?
Oh, it was nice.
Well, thanks so much for coming down tonight, Pam. We're going to be doing a duet together. What do you think of that?
Sounds good, Jim.
We've got a great song here. Darius Rucker, Mallory Hope, Baby I'm Right. First time County Line's going to be playing it together. You think you're ready for it, Pam?
Go, Jim.
All right, she's ready to go. Baby I'm Right.
Heaven knows that I'm usually wrong. You're the first one to point it out. Don't even try to act like you don't know what it is I'm talking about. Know that I'm no know-it-all. When I first saw you, I thought this could be the start of something beautiful. This could be start of something magical, the kind of thing you look for all of your life. This could be the start of something so unreal. This could be finally the real deal. I guess now and then, baby, I'm right.
You ready, Pam? Take it away.
I'm no genius, but I know what we've got. That special kind of chemistry. Warren and Rolo's hazel blue eyes.
Let's see where we're going tonight.
This could be the start of something beautiful. This could be the start of something magical. The kind of thing you look for all of your life. I'm right.
Good job, Pam.
Thank you, Jim.
Just a minute, I ain't always wrong. Maybe I'm right, kind of turns you on. This could be the start of something beautiful. This could be the start of something magical, the kind of thing you look for all of your life. This could be the start of something so unreal. This could be finally the Yeah, I guess now and then you let me be right.
A big round of applause for Pam from County Line joining us tonight. Thank you, Pam.
Thank you, Jim.
Awesome job. Awesome job. All right. Up next, we got an oldie, but a goodie. Little Tracy Bird.
When I'm up in the counties, back in the hills, down in the hollers where the folks are real, living with the crazies and the old wild cats, not old shotguns and coonskin caps. That's where I'm from, and I'm proud to say country, and I like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on in. Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way. And we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls a friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on in. Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls a friend. Don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on in.
Come on in.
Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country.
Woo!
We're from the country.
Golly!
We're from the country and we like it that way.
Some Tracy Bird for you. Thank you so much. Hope you guys are dancing out there, having a good time. Don't forget virtual tip jar. Post it on the site. Some Toby.
Willie man, come on. 6 o'clock news said somebody's been shot. Somebody's been abused. Somebody blew up a building. Somebody stole a car. Somebody got away. Somebody didn't get too far, yeah. They didn't get too far. Grandpappy told my pappy back in my day, son. For the wicked that he done. Take all the rope in Texas, find a tall oak tree, round them all of them bad boys hanging high in the street for all the people to see. That justice is the one thing you should always find. You gotta saddle up your boys, you gotta draw the hard line. When the gun smoke settles, we'll sing a victory tune, and we'll all meet back in the local saloon. We'll raise up our glasses against evil forces, singing whiskey for my man, beer for my horses. We've got too much Crimson's doing dirty deeds, too much corruption and crime in the street. It's time long arm of the law, a few more undergrounds, and I'm all to the maker and he'll settle up down. You can bet he'll settle down. Cause justice is one thing you should always find. You gotta saddle up your boys, you gotta draw a hard line. When the gun smoke settles, we'll fling a victory tune, and we'll all be back at the local saloon. We'll raise up our glasses against evil forces, singing whiskey for my man, beer for my horses. Sing whiskey for my man, beer for my horses. You know justice is the one thing you should always find. You gotta saddle up your boys, you gotta draw a hard line. When the gun smoke settles, we'll sing a victory tune, and we'll all be back at the local saloon. We'll raise up our glasses against evil forces, sing whiskey for my man, beer for my horses. Sing whiskey for my man, for my horse.
All right, little Toby Keith there for you guys. We got one more song for you. I want to dedicate that last song. We want to raise a glass. Craig Pace, the guitar player, County Line, lost his dad last week after a long, long battle. He was a great man, and we miss him dearly. So we wanted to dedicate Beer for My Horses, raise one up for Bud. And we've got one more for you here. Before we call it a night, little Garth Brooks to end the evening for us. Should know this one, and if you know the dance, it's a sleazy slide. Blaming all on my roots, showed up in boots, ruin your black tie affair. Last one to know, last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes, when I took this glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. Cause I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm not big on social grace. Think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I've got friends in low places. All right, don't forget, we're doing this again next Tuesday as well. Same start time, 8 o'clock. Guess I was wrong, just don't belong. Then I've been there before. Everything's alright, just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower you're living in. Cause I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And now I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I've got friends long places. Yeah, I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. Yeah, I'm not big on social grace. Think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I've got friends long places. And one more time, I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I've got friends in low places. Oh, I want to thank everybody for coming down, checking this out. If you like what you heard, you'll see it on YouTube tomorrow on the County Line page. Thanks so much. Good night. We'll see you next week. Song for you. We know. Thank you. We're going to end it up. We just realized we didn't do an Alan Jackson song yet. Any Alan Jackson fans out there? I guess so. All right. Hands together. Sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime. But it's July, getting paid by the hour, older by the minute. Boys just push me over the limit. I like to call him something, I think I just call it a day. Something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go to sleep. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon. Tonight, tomorrow morning, I know they'll be held to pay. Hey, but that's alright. Ain't had a day off now, over a year. Got to make a vacation, gonna start right here.
And if the falls from me, you can tell it right, just sail away. Hold me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. Myself in the cab and be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do? Said, hold me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, I don't care. Tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care.
Do you care? I don't care. Pam, do you care? She don't care.
It's 5:00 somewhere.
All right, all you County Life fans and Sunshine Whiskey fans, Jim entertaining you one more time. Hope you had a good night. Hope you come back again. Back next week, Tuesday, 8:00. We'll see you then.